Ogun State Governor Dapo Abiodun says necessary reforms have been and are still being carried out in critical sector of the state economy to improve the ease of doing business index in the state to attract more foreign direct investments inflow. The governor was speaking at the State Executive Council Chamber in Abeokuta, the state capital, when he received the French ambassador, Jerome Pasquier. The visit also witnessed the signing of a Memorandum of Understanding on Agriculture and its Value Chain Development. The French ambassador promises to key in to the backward integration move of the federal government.
As a government whose vision is that which is to create an enabling environment for a public-private partnership in Ogun State. Because Ogun State is the gateway state to the rest of this country. We started by saying, for investors to come, we must market ourselves to them. So what do we need to do? We created the Ogun State Investment Promotion Agency. So it's allowed us to achieve all the objectives that we set up for ourselves in bringing people here, ensuring they have a pleasure experience, and increasing the ranking of the state in the ease of doing business index. And we intend to continue.
Today in a good state, which is, I think, for them an excellent choice, and it shows how important it is for business companies, the French business company, to develop the activities in Nigeria. And I want to stress that they had a very good cooperation with Ogun State. And so I hope this new investment will be very successful. The idea is to develop local products and to make them able to make their yogurt with as much as possible locally produced milk.
Speaking shortly after the foundation laying ceremony, Commissioner for Agriculture, Dr. Adeola Odedino, said the partnership will ensure industries in the state run well and also create jobs as well as food security.
So it's like nutritious food available for people, jobs, and then industry will run well. So those are the things that we want to harvest from our investment promotion.
Governor Abiodun said the state has embarked on various initiatives aimed at reducing the unemployment rate in the state by keying into the Central Bank of Nigeria's Anchor Borrowers and the Fadama Guys programs.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.